Recording in progress.
Okay, good morning, everybody. You're welcome to your English class. Let's start today. Let's gonna start with second lesson. Okay, vamos avanzando, chicos. The second lesson, why? Because maybe the next class, the next weeks, ¿no? Si no es en esta semana. Yo les dije que ya va a haber un momento en que tenemos que hacer el spelling bee. Vamos a tomar tiempo, ¿no? Entonces vamos avanzando nuestras clases para no atrasarnos, ¿ya? Okay, so today we're gonna start the second, the lesson number two. And let me share with you, a ver, déjenme compartir el PowerPoint for today. Okay, but do you remember that the last class we had been working, estuvimos trabajando la clase pasada, el have got y el has got, do you remember that? Okay, well, today we're gonna continue working the same grammars, but let's gonna do it now in negative and interrogative way, okay? So, okay, give me a second. Okay, to do that. Sorry. Okay, good. It's ready now. Okay, let me share with you our PowerPoint for today, just to remember you. Okay, what we're gonna work today. And yes, today we're gonna continue working with have got and has got, but now in the interrogative and in the negative way, okay? So let's see, just to remember our center of interest. Okay, Joshua, please, can you read the center of interest from this month? Can you read, please, Joshua?
Oh, okay, teacher. We recognize Mary as a woman and mother who accompanies her people.
Okay, thank you. Yes, remember that all this month we are remember the labor of Maria, the Virgin Maria, like a mother. Okay, it have a relation with the Mother's Day in this May month. Okay, so our value it's order. Just to remember. Okay, and that's it's nuestras obras occidentales que lo pongo siempre en Spanish. Okay, for example, organizamos nuestro espacio de trabajo para nuestras clases virtuales. It has a relation with the order, ¿no? Con el valor que estamos trabajando. Desarrollamos con alegría nuestras actividades para ser mejor estudiante. Okay, and that's our virtual classes. Fine, quiet place, check the sound video before classes start. Always be on time, can prepare, raise your hand to speak. Be respectful when others are speaking, mute your microphone when no one is speaking. And have fun, work hard, and be kind, okay? So there are some of our school rules, okay? ¿Qué competencia? ¿Es necesario que ustedes sepan qué es lo que vamos a trabajar en this lesson or this week? ¿Qué competencia es la que voy a evaluar acá? Your speaking. Okay, so be careful porque ahora voy a evaluar your pronunciation. Y ahí entra a tallar también la gramática, ¿no? Porque para tú poder hablar necesitas obviamente hacer uso de la gramática. ¿Qué capacidad voy a utilizar o voy a tomar en cuenta? What is our objective? What is our goal? ¿Cuál es nuestro propósito, no? Utilizar el lenguaje oral de manera creativa, yes, cada vez que creas, obviamente, tus oraciones, right? Ser responsable con el uso de la gramática, sobre todo, vamos a usar el have y el has got, ok, y en todas, ¿no? En todas sus formas, afirmativa, negative, interrogative, de repente te voy a hacer preguntas. Al terminar esta lección, vamos a hacer una ronda de oraciones, de preguntas, usando la gramática, donde voy a considerar el uso correcto de esta y también your pronunciation, ok? So ese es mi propósito, que tú puedas comunicarte utilizando esta gramática, comunicarte, no solamente escribir, ok? ¿Cuáles son los productos que van a hacer? Las oraciones que van a crear, ok? So let's see. ¿Es necesario que puedas evaluar el instrumento de evaluación también? Ok, en inicio, en proceso, en logro esperado, ok? So, ¿sabes que cuando es? Wait a minute, chicos, un ratito. Okay. I'm so sorry. Es que algo están arreglando aquí en mi casa y se escucha la bulla. Okay, so, cuando yo digo logro esperado, es a lo que tú llamas en la calificación, tú estás en tercero, ¿verdad? A ti se te califica por letras. Entonces, logro esperado es una A, en proceso es una B y en inicio es una C. ¿Okay? Es necesario que estudies bien qué instrumento, qué estoy evaluando, ¿no? Cuando te escucho, cuando participas, cuando incluso envías tu evidencia, ¿qué está evaluando la Miss? Bueno, de acá puedes partir. Porque a veces muchos me dicen, ¿no? Sobre todo ahora que va a haber entrega de libretas, no, dice, Miss, ¿por qué no has puesto una C si yo he entregado evidencias? O porque yo he asistido. Ok, pero tienes que analizar, obviamente, de repente sí participé, pero usé mal la gramática. Participé, pero tengo una pésima pronunciación, ¿no? Ni siquiera veo la manera de mejorarlo, menciono cualquier cosa. Entonces, estás aquí en inicio, ¿verdad? Eso es obviamente merecedor aún así. So, la idea es que en esta unidad, en esta lección, I'm sorry, al menos para empezar participes, porque si no te escucho, obviamente no voy a poder evaluarte y voy a tener que ponerte una C. Okay. Lo segundo es que te preocupes por usar una gramática correcta. Para eso vamos a pasar varios pasos before. Okay. Lo tercero es que te preocupes también about your pronunciation. Okay. Si tienes todo eso, podemos trabajar. Podemos evaluarte con una. Okay. So let's see. That's our, esa es nuestra rubrica. And let's go to start our class. Look at this poster. Look at this poster. Okay. We have here the possessions in the world, not only your country, in the world, okay? And look at these questions. Have you got a bicycle? Have your best friend got a pet? Have you got a bicycle? Remember that have got does mean tener, no tiene. Have you got a bicycle? Have your best friend got a pet? Okay. And let's see the numbers, the percentage over here. For example, 70% have got a mobile phone. They are ni siquiera mobile phone, no? Tienen smartphones, yes? Okay, 30% have got a bank account, Okay, and let's go and guess, vamos a averiguar, vamos a ver cuántos tienen, how much percent have got a pet, and how much percent have got a cart, and how much percent have got a TV. 40% have got a bicycle, right? So we have these numbers, and we have, do you see the little rectangle grade over here? Okay, 2%, 9%, 20%, okay? So we're gonna use this percentage to complete this little, the empty boxes over here. Okay, you have to use this percentage to complete that. Miss, but I don't know, I'm not sure. Don't worry, we are guessing. Estamos adivinando, we are making predictions, okay? It doesn't matter if it's true or no. Después, we're gonna check the two answers anyway. Okay, any volunteer to tell me? 2, 9, or 20% have got a pet. What do you think? Yes, any of you? I'm taking, so tomando en cuenta your participation. Okay, come on. Okay, who wanna tell me? Have got a pet. 2, 9, or 20%. What do you think? Adivinemos, guessing everybody, come on. Okay, Alexa, come on. What do you think is number one? Alexa? Two, nine, or 20. You are guessing, Alexa. It don't have to be true. No sabemos si es verdad o no. Después lo vamos a chequear. Yes, sorry? Two, puede ser 2%, 9%, or 20%? What do you see?
9%.
Okay, 9%. She said there is 9%. Okay, we have a number. Okay, perfect. What about half got a cart? What do you think, Fernando? 2% or 20% half got a cart? What do you think?
2%.
20%. Okay, 20%. That's okay. 20%. Okay. And we have only the option to write here 2%, right? La única opción que nos queda, 2%. Okay, good. So now you're going to listen an audio and let's check if your predictions are okay or no. Okay. So Lexi, ay, la misma pone cero, porque no importa. Vamos a chequear if your answers are okay. Y si no, it doesn't matter. We're going to correct them.
Audio 3.4.
Listen.
70% of people in the world have got a mobile phone. 9% of people in the world have got a car.
Have got a car.
20% of people in the world have got a TV.
I've got a TV.
30% of people in the world have got a bank account. 2% of people in the world have got a pet. 40% of people in the world have got a bicycle.
Okay. So what are you going to do now is to listen again and take notes. Okay. 2% of people, pets, 20%. Okay. You have to take notes. Especially the missing words, no? And no, los porcentajes que no están, yeah? Because the other one, the information is there. So, let's see.
Audio 3.4.
70% of people in the world have got a mobile phone. 9% of people in the world have got a car. 20% of people in the world have got a TV. 30% of people in the world have got a bank account. 2% of people in the world have got a pet. 40% of people in the world have got a bicycle.
Okay, car. Yes, car. In American English and car in British English. In the British English, you don't usually pronounce too much the R's. La R casi no utiliza. Okay, so for that reason, you listen in car. Okay, it's cards, right? In American English. Okay, so let's gonna correct this information and let's gonna write the correct options now here, okay? So what about have got a pet? Have got a pet. How much percent is have got a pet, guys? Come on.
2%.
Yes, very good. Have got a pet is 2%. That's right. Or even 3%. Okay, who was that? Angeline, right? Omar. Okay, what about the next one? Have got a car.
9%.
Yes, 9%. Omar, very good. 9%. And the last one have got a TV. It's 20%, right? 20%. Okay. So now the information is complete. Look at that, right? Okay. 2% have got a pet. 9% have got a card. 20% have got a TV. Okay, so I wanted that you see. Okay, thank you, Juan. Thank you, Alexandra. Juan, you are participating on the chat, and that's eso también es valorable. That's okay. But I want to listen. You are quiero escucharte, Alexandra. Okay, so now I wanted that you pay attention to the structure of the questions. Mira la estructura of the questions. Have you got a bicycle? Have your best friend got a pet, right? Look at the sentence behind talking about percent. 9% have got a card, no? That's affirmative and that's interrogative sentence using have or has got. Okay, so look at the, pay attention, because in the next activity, you're gonna ask, you're gonna complete sentence using this information, okay? So let's see. Veamos cómo. Okay. Vamos a dejar aquí los... No sé si no, no lo puedo mover, ¿no? Well, let's see if I can move. Creo que sí, yes. 8% over here. 90% over here and 20%. Yes. I'll look at the information now because I was going to work the next activity. So what are you going to do now is to complete the information of the sentence with a poster in the last one. Okay. For example, number one, 30% of people in the world have got a, that's the easy one. Huh? Now mathematics, aquí apliquen matemáticas. One in five people in the world have got a 60% of people in the world haven't got a, so that means que tengo que poner que era 40, no? Que era 40, tengo que poner aquí. 91% of people in the world haven't got a, okay, which one is 90%? So it's here, right? Because I say 91 of people in the world haven't, negative, no, haven't got a, okay, so you have to complete that, okay, so what about number one, any volunteer to make number one, 30% of people, look at, 30% of people, yes, Joshua,
in the world have I want to answer,
you have to answer, answer it, tell me.
Can I answer the number four, please?
Ah, you want to answer the number four? Okay.
Yeah. The answer for four is 91% of people in the world haven't got a car.
Perfect. That's right. Yes. Yes, because 99% have a car, right? 9%. So 91% haven't got a car. Yes, that's right. Perfect, Joshua. Okay, what about number two, one, three? Any volunteer? Yes, some of you. Oh, I start call. Okay, Muriel, come on. Which one? Number one?
Yeah.
Okay, Muriel.
30% of people in the world have got a bicycle.
Number one, bicycle. Are you sure? Okay, look at the poster, Muriel. Look at the poster.
Bank account.
Yes. Okay, change your answer, Muriel. Do it again. One more time. Come on.
30% of people in the world have got a bank account.
Yes, bank accounts. Yes. That's perfect. So I like your pronunciation, Muriel. Very good. Okay, number two and three. Any volunteer? Number two or three? Yes, some of you. Anyway, I'm gonna call somebody. Okay, I'm gonna call somebody. I guess the number two is the 20%, right? Because if you divide 100% in five, you're gonna find 20%, right? So try to remember which one is the 20%, and that's the answer for number two. Right, yes, mathematics, yeah, guys, come on. Okay, any of you, Jocelyn. Jocelyn, are you ready to say the answer? Jocelyn, which one is 20%? Yes, okay. So what is number two, Jocelyn?
The TV.
Yes, the TV. Okay, can you read the complete sentence, Jocelyn, please?
One in five people in the world has got a TV.
A TV. Yes, that's right. The TV is a pretty. Yes, TV. That's right. Okay, what about number three, the last one? Any volunteer? Jocelyn Castañeda, right? Castañeda. Very good. Okay, let me assume Miguel. Miguel, what about number three? 60% of people in the world haven't got a. So that means that I have to look for the 40%. 40%, you see? Oh yeah, come on, Miguel. What is number three? Miguel? Not sure? Not sure? Okay, any volunteer?
No, sé.
Okay, look at that, Miguel. Let me help you. Déjame ayudarte. Mira, ¿cuál tiene aquí 40%? That's the answer, Miguel. That's the answer. Bicycle, okay? So, 60% of people in the world haven't got a bicycle. Okay, ya, Miguel. Lo que yo quiero ahora es escucharte, leer la tres, okay? Read number three. Come on, Miguel, read number
Veo. No sé.
60%. Come on, Miguel. 60%.
People in the world haven't got a bicycle.
Very good. Thank you. That's all. Thank you, Miguel. Okay, so yes, Muriel, that's right. Very good. Okay, what you have to do now is look at the negative sentence. 60% in the world, 60% of people in the world haven't got a bicycle. Haven't got. 90% of people in the world haven't got a car. Haven't got, right? So that's the negative. We have questions, the interrogative. And we have affirmative sentences, and that's our topic today, right? We're gonna make sentence using have or has got, using not only the affirmative, using the negative and the interrogative way, right? So let's remember the affirmative way. Remember that you can use a contraction too. You can say I've, en vez de decir I have, right? Okay, and you use I, you, we, they with this word have. Got a pencil, he, she, it, we has got, okay? And what about the negative? In the negative, you're gonna use the same have and has with the same pronouns, okay? But in this case, you're gonna use haven't got. I, you, we, they haven't got a pencil. He, she, it hasn't got a pencil. Haven't got. Hasn't got. Miss, ¿puedo decir have not got? Sí, también. Sería la larga, ¿no? Sin contracción. Puedo decir has not got también. Pero en inglés lo que se busca es acortar más las palabras. Yes. Ok. So, haven't got, hasn't got. So, look at with each. Tómale foto ahí, aunque ya está en el... Ya está subido en tu site web, ¿verdad? Para que tengas ahí el PowerPoint. But anyway, ¿no? Para que puedas saber la estructura. Okay, just the interrogative way. Okay, just the interrogative way. In this case, you're gonna start with have or has, ¿no? Have I got a pencil? Or have you got a pencil? Have we got a pencil? Have they got a pencil? Okay, has. He got a pencil. Has she got a pencil? Has it got a pencil? Acuérdate que have got significa tiene, ¿no? ¿Tiene él o tienes tú un lápiz? ¿Tienen ellos un lápiz, no? Okay. So, and what is the short answer? Porque siempre la pregunta va acompañada de una respuesta corta mayormente, ¿no? A veces puede ser larga, pero bueno, en este caso una respuesta corta. What is the short answer? Look at that. Yes, I have, no? Yes, I have. Or no, I haven't. Yes, we have. Yes, they have. No, they haven't. No, we haven't. We me salió con ritmo. Okay, so the same with has, no? Has she got a pencil? Have she got a pencil? Yes, she has. Or no, she hasn't. No, it hasn't. No, he hasn't. Okay, look at Affirmative, the negative, and perhaps it is half or half. No, va a depender de mi pronombre. Okay, so that's the interrogative way. You already know, ya sabes. And let's gonna check a little more about grammar. Okay, hasta ahí. Any question? ¿Alguna pregunta, chicos, hasta ahí? Or is cleared? It's cleared? Yes? Okay, give me a light. Let me light. It is cleared. Come on, give me a light. No puedo usar yo mis emojis, ¿no? De aquí. Okay, give me a light. Come on, it is clear. Give me a light. Nadie me da un like. Deme un like si es clear y nadie. El único Alessandro, que okay, Joshua, thank you. Who else? Ya, Muriel, después de 2 horas. Ya, voy a poner este emoji ahora por chistosos. Ahí está. Okay. So, let's see. Let's continue now. Let's continue. Okay, so let's gonna see more details about the grammar. Okay, so we have some sentence over here. For example, you haven't got a garden. He hasn't got 9 neighbors. It hasn't got a university. Okay, here you have more examples about negative. Okay, so remember you use the pronouns. Yes, haven't got or have not got. Okay, I haven't got a card, or we have not got a big flag, for example. Flag significa departamento, ¿eh? Flag. Okay, he hasn't got a pet, or she has not got a garden. Okay, to make to negative 4, we use subject, haven't or hasn't got. Okay, haven't, hasn't. Practice the pronunciation. Remember that I'm going to evaluate your pronunciation. Okay. Mi, sobre todo me voy a percatar en esto. Haven't, hasn't. Así que apúntalo ahí. Okay. Have you got a pet? Have you got a pet? Okay. That's the question. Yes, I have. Have she got a expensive card? No, she hasn't. Okay. So like, yes or no questions. You have to start with have or has. Then the pronouns, then got, and then the complement, right? Okay, what about short answers? Yes, all these pronouns, and you can use have or has, perhaps, no? Dependiendo de pronouns. No, with all these pronouns, and you can use haven't or have not, or hasn't and has not. Okay, to make questions with have or has got, we use have, has, plus the subject, plus got, and the complement and question mark. Okay, short answers with have got. You say, yes, I have. Don't say, yes, I have got. Okay, por si acaso, got, it's not necessary for short answers, okay? No, she hasn't. It's not necessary to say, no, she hasn't got, no? Got no va aquí en tu respuesta correcta. Okay? So, questions, come on. I guess that we finished the grammar. Yes, because it was gonna make to exercise. Nos vamos a ir a los ejercicios, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Así, come on. Everybody, any question? No questions? Give me a light. Everything is clear. Give me a light. My lights. So, ya chicos, vamos. Si entendieron, give me a light para que todos hablemos el mismo idioma. Fue 2 horas. Ya. Yeah. Ok, thank you. Ok, so let's see now. Ok, what are you going to do now is to make this exercise. Ok, put the words in the correct order. For example, look at the number 1. Look at the words. Ok, look at the order now. Has she got a card? Yes, she has. Okay, so what are you going to do is put in order. Anda poniendo en orden, por favor, todas estas oraciones. Okay, while you are doing that, mientras haces eso, yo voy a ir llamando asistencia, ¿ya? Para no perder el tiempo. Okay, so let's see. Wait a minute. Okay, doing that, I'm going to call Liz. Yo voy llamando Lisa. Pay attention to your name too, okay? Okay. tercero secundaria, ¿no? Okay, Jocelyn, yes, Jocelyn is here. Joshua, too. Miguel, too. Muriel, too. María, Elisángela. Elisángela. Okay, Alcens. Okay, Diego, Félix. Okay, Diego, ya te vi, ya. You are here. Giacomo Flores is here too. Tiago Garay is here. Thank
you. Miss, mi disculpe, Diego Félix.
Y Diego, ya te puse present, don't worry. Okay, my friend, don't worry. José Gómez. Vayan ordenando las oraciones, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Okay, he's ausent. Yasuri Huarcaya. Okay, ausent.
Sí,
Magdalena La Cotera. Ah, Yasuri, you're there. Present, I'm calling Liz. Yeah, present. Voy a cambiar aquí. Magdalena La Cotera.
Present.
Thank you. Okay, Alexa is here. Bexani Mesa.
Present, Miss.
Thank you. Gabriel Navarro. Okay, Alcens. No está, ¿no? Lady Patiño.
Present, teacher.
Okay, my friend, thank you. Kiarita, ya la vi. I know that is there. Okay, Pomar is here. Very good, Pomar, to participation. Very good. Okay, Luis Ramos is here. Ya lo vi. Diego Rodriguez. Okay, thank you. Okay, Samantha Rodriguez.
Presente.
Samantha, okay, Samantha, thank you. Marcelo, I know that you are here. André Sainz. Thank you so much. Fernando is here. Camila is here. Jefferson Vidaurre. Thank you so much. Okay, Alexander Wong is here. Almendra Yupanqui.
Presente.
Thank you, Almendra. Okay, that's it. So you already have enough time to make that, right? So let's get a mix. Okay, any volunteer to make number two? Any volunteer to make number two?
Miss. Puedo?
You want to make number two?
She is este
he
este she got good bueno
she hasn't first Miguel
got
An umbrella.
Very good. An umbrella. Perfect. Okay, good job, my friend. Good job. Okay, number three. Let me call to. A ver, yo llamo a. Okay, Pomar, come on. Number three
is have we got a cake?
Have we got a key? Have we got a key? Okay, and what is the answer, Pomar?
No, we haven't.
Very good. No, we haven't. Okay, perfect. Very good. Yes, I'm going to call somebody that I didn't listen today, okay? Almendra Yupanqui, number four. Almendra, you banking. Almendra, ya, van a la lista negra. La lista negra quiere decir aquellos que llamo y no me contestan. Ay, obviamente tienen la nota que merecen. Ok, de ti depende participar, my friend, ok. Almendra, you banking, pues. Okay, let me listen to Rubato. Come on, Marcelo Rubato, number four.
Happy day.
Okay, have what? Have day. Okay, hasta ahí estamos bien. Have day.
Good.
God, have they got?
Bank.
Good.
Account.
Dance. Accounts, right? Have they got bank accounts? Okay, and what is the answer, Marcelo? What is the answer?